Listen, this is his description. Benedetto, condemned at the age of 16 for 5 years to the galleys for forgery. He promised well, as you see. First a runaway, then an assassin.
And who is this wretch?
Who can tell? A vagabond, a Corsican.
Has no one owned him?
No one. His parents are unknown.
But who was the man who brought him from Lucca?
Another rascal like himself. Perhaps his accomplice.
The Baroness clasped her hands.
Villefort,
she exclaimed in her softest and most captivating manner.
For heaven's sake, madame,
said Villefort with a firmness of expression not altogether free from harshness.
For heaven's sake, do not ask pardon for me, for a guilty wretch. What am I? The law. Has the law any eyes to witness your grief? Has the law ears to be melted by your sweet voice? Has the law a memory for all those soft recollections you endeavour to recall? No, madame. The law has commanded, and when it commands, it strikes. You will tell me that I am a living being and not a code, a man and not a volume. Look at me. Madame, look around me. Have mankind treated me as a brother? Have they loved me? Have they spared me? Has anyone shown the mercy towards me that you now ask at my hands? No, madame. They struck me, always struck me. Woman, siren that you are, do you persist in fixing on me that fascinating eye which reminds me that I ought to blush? Well, be it so. Let me blush for the faults you know, and perhaps for even more than those. But having sinned myself, it may be more deeply than others. I never rest till I have torn the disguises from my fellow creatures and found out their weaknesses.